my pick on this machinist? Why pick on this sales girl? Why pick on this housewife? Why pick on this student? Well, we didn't. But TB did. TB? What is TB? TB is tuberculosis. It's catching. It respects no age, sex, class, or race. TB breeds in neglect, overcrowding, bad housing conditions. But TB can be anywhere, in the slums or on the avenue. It thrives on ignorance of the facts. It is insidious, tireless. It can exist unknown among you because it shows no outward signs. Of course, you're healthy. You think it can't happen to you. But TB might happen to you without warning. Once it catches up with you, TB can slow you down to a standstill. You can't see the TB germ with the naked eye, but here, behind the scenes, these people know what it looks like. On the slide under the microscope are some germs coughed up by a TB patient. How about it, doctor? May we have a look? Here it is, the tubercle bacillus, the germ that causes tuberculosis. Medical scientists study the effect of the tubercle bacillus, the TB germ that destroys vital tissues of the human body, always seeking weapons to combat the invader. Here's the kind of damage it does. And it is only when TB is well along that it shows itself in unexplained tiredness, loss of weight, coughing, and importantly, spitting up blood. This hand belongs to a person who has TB. You may think he looks like this. But the hand belongs to him. Surprised you? So does TB. You see, in the early stages, TB masquerades. You can't tell it, and neither can the other fellow. This man doesn't deliberately mean to endanger the lives of those to whom he works. But spray containing TB germs scatters several feet away, reaches the nose and mouth of a healthy person. That's you. The home, with its close family contacts, is the ideal ground for spreading TB germs. But remember, you're not born with TB. You get it from someone who has it. Everything this parent uses and touches in the home may spread deadly TB germs. Yet, all the while, he is completely unaware that he is exposing his family to infection. Dancing, music, romance, all will soon be forgotten if this girl has picked up TB from her father. For sooner or later, she will spread the disease to others. This is the way she sees him. But behind the familiar face, in that healthy body, what's the inside story? Only the doctor can tell if you have TB. And there's a chance, remember, that you do have it. He'll give you a complete physical examination, a tuberculin test, if indicated, and most important of all, a chest X-ray. Without X-ray, many people today would still be in the dark. become sick before they knew they had TB. Only the X-ray can look behind that picture of health you present and see what's underneath. What's that, doctor? A shadow that shouldn't be there? Lucky you found it before it got any worse. When you had that picture taken, you did yourself a favor. And by going to the sanatorium, you'll do your family a favor. With his TB discovered in the early stages, a patient can walk into the sanatorium under his own power and be pretty certain of walking out again, alive and well. True, he is isolated in the sanatorium nearest to his home, but it's a friendly isolation. He's with fellow patients whose problems and objectives are the same as his own. His family and friends are free to visit him, and he is taught that the treatment for TB is rest in bed, plus good food, fresh air. In the sanatorium, the TB patient learns how to live. Food is selected to meet the requirements of the individual patient. He is given periodic examinations. His physical condition is constantly studied by his doctor. He gets the best medical and nursing care. Surgery if he needs it. And a thing vital to his peace of mind. He doesn't spread TB to those he loves. If the old job is too strenuous, the patient is in the right spot to train for a new job. Occupational therapy? Yes. The practical kind that prepares the patient for work that he enjoys. Worthwhile work that he can handle without endangering his future health. Time, rest, and relaxation can work wonders. By following his doctor's orders, this man got well. Nice going there. And now to keep well. You can do it. But remember, you must check with your doctor regularly. From coast to coast, from border to border, and over the border, in cities, towns, on farms, TB is present. Right now, at least 500,000 Americans have TB. The death toll is well over 50,000 lives each year. If you want to avoid TB, find out where you can get a chest X-ray. Get one now. Urge everyone you know to have one. Make a chest X-ray a part of your thorough physical checkup. Have that checkup at least once a year. You'll live longer. The next patient, doctor? He isn't always the person in the waiting room. The next patient might be that man crossing the street. Maybe he should be heading this way to make sure he hasn't got TB. That's it. You'll never regret your action, mister. You're on the beam, and you're traveling in the right direction.